I've been low on money recently, and my rent is up. An old associate of mine, Frank, told me about a place called Gracie Manor, an old, dilapidated and rotting mansion in the woods by 36th Street. Word is that the owner was rich, and after he died, all of his belongings were left in his house as a living memento of what once was. I'll sneak in after dark and see what I can find. Hopefully, nobody has already raided it.
Thank you.